interdimensional portal opens in Swiss skies, sparking speculation. The strange thing is that this interdimensional portal has been seen above the Large Hadron Collider in Switzerland. During the severe storm, an extraordinary phenomenon occurred at the LHC. Witnesses reported seeing a strange disturbance in the sky above the facility, characterized by swirling energy and fluctuations in the surrounding atmosphere. As the storm intensified, an interdimensional portal materialized directly above the collider, captivating onlookers with its mesmerizing appearance. The appearance of the strange portal has sparked speculation and debate among scientists and witnesses about its origins and purpose. While some believe it to be a naturally occurring phenomenon, others suggest it could be an attempt by extraterrestrial beings to make contact with Earth. "I have never seen anything like this before. It looked like some kind of gateway to another dimension above our region," said the witness. "It makes you wonder if intelligent life from elsewhere in the universe could be trying to reach us this way." The LHC, located at CERN in Switzerland, is the world's largest and most powerful particle collider. Its primary objective is to study the fundamental particles and forces that make up the universe. The LHC operates by accelerating particles to near-light speeds and colliding them, creating conditions similar to those that existed shortly after the Big Bang. The opening of an interdimensional portal above the LHC has profound implications for the field of theoretical physics. While the exact nature of interdimensional travel remains largely speculative, this event suggests a potential breakthrough in our understanding of the fabric of reality. It opens up new avenues for research into advanced theories such as string theory, parallel universes, and extra dimensions. The opening of an interdimensional portal above the Large Hadron Collider in Switzerland during a storm represents an extraordinary scientific event with profound implications for our understanding of the universe. This incident has spurred collaborative research efforts and has ignited public interest in the frontiers of theoretical physics. As scientists continue to analyze the data collected during this event, further insights into the nature of our reality and the possibility of interdimensional travel may emerge, propelling humanity into a new era of scientific exploration. Some theorists speculate that particles from a powerful energy source may have punctured our space-time continuum, opening a doorway between dimensions. Others believe advanced alien civilizations may have the technology to manipulate space-time and create passages to travel immense distances. If this was an artificial portal, it would suggest that other intelligent beings have found a way to traverse vast distances using advanced technology we have not yet discovered, said one expert, a physicist studying the phenomenon. This event could change our understanding of interdimensional travel. While the brief appearance of the portal has left more questions than answers, it has sparked renewed public interest in the possibility of communicating with extraterrestrial intelligence. Further study of the event may reveal more clues about the origin of the mysterious vortex and its purpose. For now, the Switzerland portal remains an intriguing cosmic mystery. The opening of an interdimensional portal at the LHC has garnered significant public attention and media coverage. The incident has sparked widespread fascination and speculation about the possibilities it presents. While some have expressed excitement about the potential for interdimensional travel and the exploration of parallel universes, others have raised concerns about the potential risks and the ethical implications associated with meddling in uncharted realms. Amazing UFO fleet sighted during overcast weather in the skies of Yuma, Arizona. A remarkable UFO sighting occurred during overcast weather in Yuma, Arizona. The event was captured on video by an eyewitness who observed a fleet of unidentified flying objects, UFOs, gradually disappearing from the sky. The eyewitness recorded a sequence of lights in the sky, which gradually disappeared one by one. The sighting took place in Yuma, Arizona, but the exact location remains undisclosed. It is worth noting that Yuma is home to the Marine Corps Air Station, which possesses a vast expanse of military land where flares are occasionally deployed. The video footage depicts a group of lights in a triangular formation, which distinguishes it from the typical pattern of flares dropped by military aircraft. Flares are typically released in straight lines, whereas the lights observed in the video maintain a distinct triangular configuration. While overcast weather conditions might have affected the clarity of the footage, the eyewitness's description and the presence of a UFO fleet lend credibility to the sighting. The Marine Corps Air Station in Yuma could potentially be responsible for the lights, if there were flares deployed during military exercises. However, the eyewitness's account, combined with the triangular formation of the lights, suggests that this explanation is less likely. Considering the long-standing history of UFO sightings worldwide, it is plausible to classify the lights observed as UFOs. Numerous reports, videos, and photographs of similar glowing, alien-like craft exist, dating back several decades. The unique triangular formation and the disappearance of lights in sequence further support this hypothesis. Multiple UFO lights sighted above Florida. They appear out of nowhere and disappear. In Florida, United States, a series of UFO sightings involving numerous lights appearing and disappearing abruptly has captured the attention of witnesses. According to the witness, the sighting initially occurred while observing a spacecraft, possibly belonging to SpaceX, re-entering the Earth's atmosphere. After briefly leaving to retrieve their phone, the witness noticed a different set of lights at a distinct heading and angle. These stationary bright reddish-yellowish lights would appear, hover, and then fade out. Unlike flares, the lights displayed no trailing smoke. The witness clarified that although the video footage may appear as if the lights were falling, they were, in fact, stationary. Notably, the lights lacked the typical red and green navigation lights associated with conventional aircraft. The witness speculated that the lights observed might have been related to the re-entry craft they initially spotted. However, the witness expressed uncertainty about the connection, particularly regarding the dropping of large objects, as re-entry craft typically do not exhibit this behavior. The witness described the lights as crisp and vivid to the naked eye, displaying a distinct reddish-yellowish hue. The lights appeared stationary, hovered momentarily, and then faded out without any discernible trail or indication of falling. The absence of traditional navigation lights further adds to the uniqueness of the sighting. Considering the witness's account and the unusual characteristics of the lights, it is reasonable to classify them as unidentified aerial phenomena, UAP, or UFOs. The sudden appearance, stationary hovering, and absence of typical aircraft features make it challenging to assign a conventional explanation to the observed lights. Alternative explanations, such as drones or atmospheric anomalies, cannot be entirely dismissed. However, these possibilities do not fully account for the distinct characteristics reported by the witness, including the light's crispness, vividness, and lack of falling or trailing smoke.